Well, we have an update this morning on the reopening of the Newtown Dollar General, the site of the August racially motivated mass shooting. We're learning that the store will not open or reopen this month. Dollar General tells us the progress is being made on the remodel, and we should expect an updated timeline about the reopening in the coming weeks.